Hey everybody, we're playing Skyrim, Dark Souls Skyrim. That's what I called it when I tried to record last time, so that's what I'm going to call it now. So we're finally back in the area that we should be at, so let's do this shit. Do some more one-handed stuff. I don't like dual wielding. Oh yeah, I fucked him up this time. Son of a bitch. You're dead. Alright, so let's quick save. And let's get a move on. I'm actually going to have to stop here for a second, and I will be back as soon as possible. Right. Hopefully that doesn't take away too much, and hopefully you don't hate me now. He's dead. Doing this. Yeah. We gotta, like, spin the wheels. Think they're all, like... two away? Bear, butterfly, owl. Yeah. And we're in. Let's fuck this shit up. Quack. Let's quick save right before here, so let's quick save right here. The wall is not going to be like that, but it's going to be like, look at this thing and drag it. He's dead. Alright. Got that. Got that. Oh, wait. It was a magical weapon. Yeah. See, I want that. It's magical. Open this. Also magical. Also magical. Sure. Let's do this. Let's get out of here. Let's go back to... what's its nuts? White birch trees. I know that's not what it's called, but, you know, it's pretty close. There we go. I want those things. I don't care the shit about those things. Let's get out of here. So what we're gonna wanna do is go to White Birch. Let's go to White Birch. I know it's not called White Birch, but you know, it's close enough. Open this. Run to this guy. He knows what's up.
You see? The terminal. Ah! The Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow.
It
seems
yep.
You are a cut above the usual brute the Jarl sends my way.
Yup.
So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend.
Where the fuck is the Jarl?
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy.
Varengar! Varengar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
Up we go.
Be careful.
Shut up. Okay. Items. Weapons. Not you. Yes, this.
So, Mirilef tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. I saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon.
Maybe I will.
You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. And I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for Varengar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please,
accept
this gift from my personal armory.
You should come along.
Not
much.
It's not better. Alright.
No, I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend us.
Alright, let's get a move on! This is gonna be a lot of fun! After I get this dragon nonsense out of the way and dragons can appear whenever they want to, that's when I'll start doing, like, side stuff.
So rise up,
it's a shame, isn't it?
These fruits and vegetables are disappointing, Carlotta.
Get them fresh from the farms daily.
No offense, but you're not looking so good.
I probably got a virus of some type.
We should talk to Adrian at the forge.
Yeah, that's right, fucked up that butterfly. That butterfly. Okay, so let's go to my items. To use this when everybody gets here. Oh, no, they're all right there.
Spread out. Look for survivors. We need to get one to the field.
Come here. Don't...
somewhere. Crocky and Todd just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
What happened here? Where's this dragon? Quickly now!
I don't know.
Dragon! Clip it.
Over here.
Pew pew. Pew.
Yeah, I'm pewing it. I'm on fire!
Pew!
back to my bowl. Nope, go back to my bowl.
Pew! 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 Pew!
Yeah, I'm pewing this shit.
Pew!
Okay. Now go. Oh, shit. I am most likely dead. No, I am pretty alive. Dead. Oh God, yes. Look at me. I am not even on him. No, I don't need that. I do need this, though. Suck it in. Oh yeah, that feels so good. All right, let's get out of here. Gonna be like blah blah blah. You wanna learn blah blah blah. Blah 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 blah. I said Dova King. Called for me, but I'm like, who gives a shit? Now, since the dragons have appeared, I will do some side stuff. Oh yeah, I can level up. Duh. Level up. Health. Let's do it. Not too handy.
Look, you've already been told you're not allowed. Turn around and go back the way you came.
What is it, Imperium?
No offense, but you're not looking so good.
What's the matter? You can't stand the sight of a strong Lord woman?
Strong Lord woman that don't need no man. Almost there, guys.
I'm the commander of the guard here in White Run.
Oh, are ya? That's cool. I'm the commander of bullshit here in White Run. That's what I just heard.
Good. You're finally here. The Yarl's
so
been
what
waiting.
Happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irileth, but there must be more to it than that.
Dragon?
Dragonborn? What do you know about the Dragonborn? So it's true. The Grey Beards really were summoning you.
Oh, baby.
Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion high on the slopes of the throat of the world. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thoom or shout. If you really
I can
are
talk
Dragonborn,
really
they
sexily.
Can teach you how to use your gift. You heard the summons. What else could it mean? The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tibor Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are...
You can't hide from me.
Wrong, God. Don't be so hard on Arbitrage.
I meant no...
Frongar, don't be so hard on Avenici.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That guy deserved it, and you all know he did.
Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you that the Greybeards heard.
Is this Dragonborn? Yes, it does. I'm dead. Yep. Dead.
Wait, I know you.
You climb the 7,000
steps. Do you now? He knows me, guys.
Don't be so hard on Avenue.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed
you
that
really
dragon?
You really are Dragonborn. If Skyrim needs you, go to High Hrothgar. Talk to the Greybeards.
If they think you're Dragonborn,
all right.
Who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar.
Aw, man, I'm carrying way too much. But I am going to end the episode here. Thanks everybody for watching. Click like and subscribe if you want. Leave a comment down below. But shit, yawns. It'll help me out a great deal, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.